Well, where does the pitch change? Look at it. It's all the same as the first bar, isn't it? Where does the pitch change? The first note of the second bar, isn't it? We go down to an E. Okay? We've got G, 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 E, G, G, E, G, G. Let's try that for there. Put your big toe there and hold them. Let them. Thanks. Okay? Right, stop there. That first two bars. G, 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 G. Try the first bar. One, two, and now. G, G. Stop. Good. Next bar. E. No, not yet. E, G, G. E, G, G. Three, four.
Thank you. Not all on your own, Dougie, not all on your own thing. This way. Can I get up, man? How can I go over there and do it? Just... Oh, all right.
When you've done 10, you have to run and touch all four walls and come back and sit down again. When you've done 10, run and touch every wall and come back and sit down again. Run! down again.
Bottoms.
So that your bottom is resting on your heels. And you're going to jump up, tie the camera straight back down again. One. I want to see daylight under your feet. Stay there. Wait. Wait, I'm counting to 10.
Straight back down.
Three.
Control it first and then pass it back. Alright, go!